to ask, what guidance would you give teachers or say to teachers that would make a difference for them or as they embed the technologies curriculum into their current curriculum?
First thing I'd say is look at the digital technologies curriculum itself, and then look for the relationships between the digital technologies curriculum and other areas like science, maths, literacy, and so on. And then work out how you can link the two. I mean, one of the issues at this point in time is that we've got different areas of the curriculum. So we've got, for example, literacy. We've already got established things that they're doing in that. When I'm talking about exploring the digital technologies curriculum and then looking for those links, I'm really thinking about it in a bit of a subversive way, because I'm thinking, well, let's try to make the digital technologies curriculum the centre of everything and build out, which would mean a lot of change in terms of your planning. And I think, in areas, for example, like literacy, actually going back to the drawing board and looking at what you're doing and how it links in to the digital technologies curriculum.
Cool.